I'm here at VivintSmartHome Arena, where, shocker news, Utah Jazz have traded veteran Kyle Korver, rookie Grayson Allen, and veteran Jay Crowder for Mike Conley from the Memphis Grizzlies. This trade was supposed to happen earlier in the season, but the Jazz couldn't pull it off. Later in the offseason, they finally do it. And with the new addition to Conley, many people say that the Jazz are Western Conference Finals contenders. I'm Jensen Hadley signing off.